the philosophy, we have a few major points. First of all, best ingredient. And then we like to have Italian flavor with that, because our identity is Italian flavor. Italian tradition and Italian technique. I don't put a limit to that, but the identity of the restaurant has to be Italian. To try wine and food is a pleasure, but I don't have nothing in my memory. Maybe I do every day, that's why. Yeah.
Giorgio Lungarotti was one of those pioneers, and he was focused in the humble and rural Umbria. Jim Johnson once said that Giorgio Lungarotti is the person who brought Umbria on the wine maps of the world.
The wine you're drinking right now, it's Vigna Alpino, and I would say it's the other side of the medal of Vigna Monticchio. It's one, it's a single vineyard, so it's a cru that we designed in 1964.
这个是用日本鱿鱼做的一个沙西米，把鱿鱼切成丝，所以比较细腻的，也是能吃到吃水感，搭配Longarotti的这款干白，更突出的是它的juicy。这款酒呢，它现在其实还是很年轻的，因为你可以感受到它非常明显的单宁的颗粒感，很集中的黑色浆果的风味，还有一些 earthiness。 这道pasta里面是有来自云南的羊肚菌、蘑菇菌类跟这种 earthiness， 其实是有一个非常好的 link。酒庄的2004年份和2005年份，我觉得有很大的区别。其实它在品种的配比上都是 70% 的 Sangiovese 和 30% 的 Canaiolo， 但是因为年份的差异，所以2004年现在是非常的丝滑，更多的是红果的芳香。 但是2005年呢，有更多的酒体和单宁结构感，羊肉很 tasty， 与2005年这种比较重酒体年份的搭配的非常好，而 M9的和牛非常的嫩，搭配这个2004年记忆的一个年份，口感上是相得益彰的。Anything
that tastes good, I fall in love. So as long they give you pleasure, that's the most important.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.